President Muhammadu Buhari is calling on religious leaders of all faiths to unite in support of the fight against terrorism, kidnapping, banditry, and the novel coronavirus. Presidential spokesman Garba Shehu says the president made the call when the Sultan of Sokoto, Saad Abubakar III, called to celebrate Eid with him. The president also commended the Sultan for his leadership of the Muslim Ummah.
And don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.